There is a saying that friendship is built on trust, honesty, and loyalty. So in her quest for true love, she orchestrates the bestie plan. I have a proposition. I'm looking for a male best friend without any romantic attachment.
Hello, mister. See, if you can't treat my sister with respect, then I don't think you deserve her.
Jonathan, I want you to stay away from Isabella and I. You and I have nothing to do in terms of friendship and all those stuffs.
Beautiful, beautiful.
He thinks I left campus on purpose without informing him, by trying my possible best to reach him.
I see in your eyes the dawn of a day.
Jake, is what she's saying true? Have you been seeing someone else behind my back?
Ophelia, you won't believe what Isabella is planning. She wants a male best friend without any romantic involvement. Can you imagine?
It hurts, Naomi. It really hurts. Me,